Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. For all my dear debutants, hi, my name is Srishtisha. Thank you so much for dropping in and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel.
First of all, thank you so much for giving much love, like 15,000 views. Oh my god, these are huge for me. So thank you so much for showing all the love on my previous video for the University of Westminster thing. You want me to make another video, so here I am making another YouTube video answering all your questions जो भी आपने मुझे Instagram पे DM पे send किए थे. I've tried to capture it all. मैंने सारे लेने की कोशिश की है, but I'm really sorry अगर मैंने आपका question नहीं लिया है तो. और ये video शायद लंबी हो सकती है, या तो मैं इसको two parts में divide करूँगी, because I've got a lot of questions regarding accommodation, university accommodation, rent, expenses, traveling, campus life, job opportunities, etc. etc. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. Yeah, so first question is from Shri underscore car underscore Bhagya. Bhagyashree, I guess, I'm guessing her name is Bhagyashree, and she has written me, hey there, I'm Mayuri slash Bhagyashree Kalaskar, wanted to have a chat on Insta, how is the uni teaching and all. Should I accept its offer letter or go for another university? Okay, so first of all, I would like to tell you, Bhagyashree, that you are very, very lucky if you have got your acceptance from Westminster. क्योंकि जब if you might not know or if you might know कि अगर आपको वेस्टमिंस्टर से एक्सेप्टेंस लेटर मिला है, दैट मीन्स यू आर वन ऑफ द लकीस्ट पीपल, बिकॉज एक तो आप इंटरनेशनल स्टूडेंट हो तो आपका जो एक्सेप्टेंस है वो और नैरो होता जाता है, और ऊपर से वेस्टमिंस्टर का जो एक्सेप्टेंस रेट है दैट इज़ लाइक लिटरली 17%. इफ़ यू आर नॉट, आई एम नॉट इवन किडिंग, इफ़ यू आर नॉट अवेयर ऑफ दिस, आई विल प्लेस अ स्क्रीनशॉट हियर. तो 17%, nearly 17.5, I'm not too sure, but yeah, 17% is like crowd of people and you're selected one of them. So you're quite lucky. If you get the chance to just accept for Westminster, you have to, like, if I was in your shoes, I would have literally accepted, and that's what I did. So the next one is Anish Kamili with the username of OP underscore Sriman 6 in X8. Okay, nice question again. To be very honest, अगर आपके 10th standard के marks कम आए हैं, majorly it does matter कि आप अपने 10th standard और 12th standard पे focus करें, but in this case, Sriman, yeah. So Sriman, I would like to tell you कि आप sports quota through apply कर सकते हैं. Because UK mein there is a lot of scope for sports quota. So I am assuming that you are an athlete, like aapne jaise likha hai, or I'm assuming that you are very good in it and you have scored really well in your athletes thing. So aap sports quota mein apply kar sakte hain, aur aap definitely Westminster agar aana chahte hain, so you can just, what you can do is email them that you are good in sports quota and you would like to take admission further into this university, and they will definitely help you. Agar like aapko UK mein aapka undergrad or postgrad karna hai, to this is the only option you have for a good ranking university if you want to crack into a good university. Because they need marks. Marks are more important for people over here. But at the same time, if you don't have marks, you must have a good like sports record. Maybe आपका sports में record अच्छा होना चाहिए. तो वो एक qualification ये लोग consider करते हैं over here. So yeah. So the next question is by Queen underscore Life Diaries. Hi. So I wanted to know, how is your experience studying there during the pandemic? Okay. So it's been quite good to study during the pandemic because it's being held everything online. It was during the pandemic. ये 10th मार्च का है, by the way. I'm so sorry, delay हो गया video में. So yeah, so during the pandemic things were quite nice because teachers और जो staff है पूरी university का, they are so very helpful. वो हर चीज़ में help करने के लिए ready है, like from the littlest things. अगर आपको जो उनका website है वो use करना नहीं आता है, so they help, they come forward. If you email them, then and there they try to email you within hours, like एक या दो घंटे में वो लोग reply कर देते हैं आपको. So yeah, are the classes functioning well on time? Yes, it does. Also, are you staying in the college accommodation? No, I'm not staying in the college accommodation. How are the teachers? Are you able to meet and mingle with your classmates? Yes, I am. You have to take a step further. Not that okay, हमेशा लोग आपके पास आएंगे, but आपको भी लोगों के पास रहना पड़ सकता है. To make friends, of course. To socialize more. To meet people and yeah. Have you seen the accommodation by any chance? Is there any? Is it easy to get any external accommodation? I have not seen accommodation in person, like. Visually मैंने देखा है ऑनलाइन पे यू कैन फाइंड एवरीथिंग ऑल द इमेजेस एंड एक्सेट्रा यू वांट बट आई हैव नॉट सीन लाइक बाय गोइंग देयर. ओके सो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज बाय किन्नोरी समादर. हे हाउ आर यू डूइंग. आई वांटेड टू नो अबाउट द यूनिवर्सिटी. कैन यू प्लीज हेल्प. हाउ इज द यूनिवर्सिटी. माय कैंपस विल बी हेयर. प्लीज गिव योर ऑनेस्ट फीडबैक. हाय किन्नोरी. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल my campus is Marylebone campus and I'm not too sure about the Harrow campus, but I'm inserting the images here. I've been to Harrow campus once and it's quite good. It's quite spacious. It's quite environment friendly and you'll love it. I'm sure you will love it. Next question. It's by that guy Abhi from India. Hey, I just applied for marketing management in Westminster and currently hold an unconditional offer from them. I just wanted an honest opinion and review about the college here, like how student life in Westminster. Okay, student life is quite good. आपको जो भी questions, जैसे कि मैंने पहले भी बोला कि आपको जैसे कोई भी queries होती है, so they are quite quick to help you. Like the moment you ask them any question, the next moment is they have their answers in hand. Or if you email them, वो email पे भी एकदम अच्छे से reply करते हैं. Part time jobs. It is quite difficult after the pandemic to find the part-time jobs, but not impossible. There are a few websites in London where you can just apply for whatever you wish to. Like, there are बहुत सारे roles होते हैं, be it from HR manager to barista to waiting. Waiting भी है. अगर if you are comfortable in waiting. Sure, if you're comfortable in making coffees, barista, and yeah. And the scope, what is the scope of landing in a full-time job once you're done with your PG? It would be great if you answer these. Okay, so once you're finished with your degree, so it totally depends on which degree are you into, what college did you pass out from. And talking about Westminster, they really have good career fairs on campus. It depends on what company do you apply, how good is your resume, how good is your portfolio, how well did you score in your college times. So next one is by Fatima Ahmed. Hello, I really love your videos. So thank you so much, Fatima, on liking my videos. That means a lot to me. So I'm planning to study and study law at UNI Westminster. So is it okay? So I've answered this question that people are quite friendly and quite supportive. Yes, and but technically the right person because I've never searched about law because that wasn't my field. But yeah, you can just check it online. But the next question is okay. It's by Priyanshu Gupta. Hey, I need your assistance. I want to study and. Study law at UK, but the accommodation plus tuition fee is so high that I cannot afford. But I do have good academic record, so is there any way to study which covers majority of expenses? Okay, that's a nice question, Priyanshu. So I would like to know that if you do not have enough sufficient funds to just fund your schooling or college or masters, what you can do is after you apply and before you pay your admission fees, जब आप apply करते हैं ना, तो you go on the university's website, any university, this is like universal anywhere in UK, आप website पे जाइए और उनका जो scholarship का deadline है, वो सब आपको mention दिखेगा, तो आप scholarship में apply कर सकते हैं, because you are really really good at academics and your IELTS score does also matter a lot. So if you are good in both the things, you can definitely go for scholarship. And उनके जो scholarship plans होते हैं, वो भी quite vast. There are so many of them. You can at least get like 20-30% deduction. Okay, so the next question is by Devika Sundaram. I hope you will cover all the necessary information about the city, university, part-time jobs, placement, visa and everything, and special ideas and information for Indian students, how we should prepare yourself. Sorry. Anyways, thank you so much for your time and replies. It means a lot. Okay. So, first of all, coming about the city. This city is very, very charming. I don't know if this is a proper word, but this city holds my heart. This is one of my favorite places in the world, and believe it or not, I have just flown for the sixth time to the city. It's about the university. The university is quite good, quite affordable, and it has a good ranking as well compared to other universities. UTV, un sabse Westminster is quite cheaper, and plus you get scholarships and quite good college with a good ranking. Well, I guess it's ranked at 12th or 13th position in UK. So yeah. नहीं मिलेगी, ढूंढोगे तो मिल भी जाएगी. बहुत सारे रोल्स है, बैरिस्टा, वेटिंग, एक्सेट्रा एक्सेट्रा, यू माइट हैव जस्ट सीन दैट. वीजा प्रोसेस तो इट ऑल डिपेंड्स. आई हैव जस्ट डन ऑल दीज थिंग्स बिफोर 2 years. मुझे तो किए हुए 2 साल हो गए, क्योंकि मैंने बिफोर पैंडमिक जो है वो मेरा वीज़ा एप्लीकेशन और वो किया था. वो अभी तो सब अलग हो गया है, क्योंकि पोस्ट पैंडमिक ऑफकोर्स. तो आई गेस इफ़ यू गो ऑन द वेबसाइट फॉर दिस वीज़ा थिंग, यू विल क्वाइट बी अश्योर्ड. और आप यू कीप ऑल द डॉक्यूमेंट्स हैंडी वंस यू गेट एट द एयरपोर्ट, क्योंकि वो लोग सारे डॉक्यूमेंट्स लाइक मांगते हैं आपसे. This is Devika from India. I saw your YouTube videos. I am planning to do my master's in luxury brand management in University of Westminster. So could you please share me your reviews? I would like to know how London is doing in its COVID situation. Okay, so talking about London and its COVID situation is like a plus point maybe, because here if you travel via public transports, you have to compulsorily wear the mask, the face shields, unless and until you are exempted from it, and it is compulsory. तो वो एक major plus point है. plus जो भी countries में covid का जो situation बढ़ रहा है, just like India, Thailand और भी बाकी सारी countries हैं, तो उनको red list में रख दिया है. तो red list में रखने का एक ये major plus point है कि जो भी अगर आपको इन केस कोविड है तो वो उधर होटल में ही स्टॉप हो जाता है, बिकॉज उधर आपको day 2 और day 8 पे टेस्ट करवाना पड़ता है कोविड का. तो अगर इन केस आपको कोविड है तो आपका वो होटल में ही स्टॉप हो जाता है. तो जब तक आप बाहर निकले तो फुल्ली नेगेटिव हो जाते हो कोविड के लिए. सो दिस इज़ अ प्लस पॉइंट एंड दिस इज़ द बेस्ट सिचुएशन, वन ऑफ द बेस्ट. आई नो इट्स रियली वेरी वेरी एक्सपेंसिव, लाइक 2,300 pounds, यानी कि ऑलमोस्ट 2.5 lakh रुपीज फॉर जस्ट 11 नाइट्स इन अ होटल. तो सबसे ख़राब चीज़ जो मेरे साथ हुई है कि मैं जिस दिन इधर लैंड हुई उसी दिन शाम को इंडिया रेड लिस्ट से इंबर्ड लिस्ट में हो गया, एंड आई हैड टू पे दोज अमाउंट फॉर माई क्वारंटीन. तो अगर सो द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज बाय आशिका. हे सृष्टि, दिस इज आशिका जो सो योर यूट्यूब चैनल अबाउट वेस्टमिंस्टर. I'm from India too. I'm have interest to study in interior and has some questions related to uni. I'm 16 year old interested, so will the university allow me in uni if I show my portfolio? Oh, supposing that if you are 16, you might be in 10th standard and you cannot come to university, because that's how it works. And if you are aiming to get into university, so you can just plan your things in such way, just like I did. I appeared for IELTS because I was pretty clear from 10th standard that I want to go to some abroad university, some abroad institutions after my 12th standard. So मैंने जो अपना IELTS है वो मैंने 10th standard में ही appear कर दिया था, like 10th की ख़त्म होने में, 11th के start में. And also IELTS जो है मैंने UK VI लिया था, that is more relevant to the normal UK VI, जिसके papers इधर Cambridge में British Council में check होने आते हैं, and they are quite relevant. मतलब ये लोग वो ज़्यादा consider करते हैं. तो या उसकी जो वैलिडिटी है वो 2 years की रहती है. सो नॉट एन इश्यू एट ऑल इफ़ यू जस्ट give your IELTS, do your best and you can just apply after your 12th standard and बहुत अच्छे से मेहनत करना बिकॉज 10th के मार्क्स के बेसिस पे आपको यूनिवर्सिटी में एडमिशन मिलता है अब्रॉड में बिकॉज और 12th के मार्क्स पे भी मिलता है जो आपको टेंटेटिवली स्कोर आप करते हो जो प्रेडिक्टेड स्कोर्स होते हैं आपके उसके बेसिस पे और 10th के बेसिस पे आपको इधर का एडमिशन मिलता है तो वर्क हार्ड. इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो प्लीज डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब एंड प्लीज टू लेट मी नो व्हाट यू वांट टू सी नेक्स्ट ऑन माय channel and I will just make another video addressing about the places where you can find good options for renting to comparing the uni accommodations and where you can just shop around street shopping maybe I don't know. Yeah, I will see you in the next video. Until then, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel and lots of love. Bye.